mushrooms that I have prepared, which were hand shredded, by the way. That's in the recipe. You can shred them by hand.
Te mereces un poco de cebolla.
It's a little onion.
Luego voy a usar jitomate.
And she'll add, and we'll add some tomato. Once again, by hand, calculating.
So, okay, the tomatoes, so how was the tomato prepared?
It's filleted, we call it. Thinly sliced, it's filleted.
But then once it gets poured out.
¿Cómo viene preparado el jitomate?
Suele estar cortado.
¿Tiene la semilla y todo?
No, sin semilla.
Yeah, so it's cut, it's thinly sliced.
Yeah.
And without the seed.
Without the seed, it's got the skin is still on.
Yes, yeah. Con la cáscara, ¿verdad? Yes, with the skin.
Con piel.
And ¿qué tipo de chile?
Serrano.
Super serrano, chile.
Pueden usar jalapeño.
You could use jalapeño.
Puede tener semilla o sin semilla.
And you can use it with or without the seeds.
Yo prefiero no.
She prefers it without the seeds.
Para que no pique mucho.
So it's not. I only go when I cook.
Okay.
So if I'm going to cook, go to the market.
Yeah. No voy a
supermercado. And I do not go to the supermarket.
Uh-huh. En Jalapa hay muchos supermercados, pero yo no soy de supermercado.
And there's many in Jalapa, in her home city, but I'm not part of the supermarket crowd.
Compro lo que la tierra está dando.
I buy what the earth is offering. That's when she floats through the market. Es cuando flotas por el mercado. Y hace frío en vez de decir.
What's the name to this mushroom? Did you say?
We call it seta.
Seta?
S-E-T-A.
Este se va a hacer poquitito, poquitito.
So this will shrink and become very little amount. Okay, so we'll cover it and then we'll turn them over and then once they shrink, we'll flip them over.
¿Podemos pasar para acá? Invento del hombre blanco.
The back is the invention of white man. That's an expression in Mexico where modern things are done and they're not necessarily as efficient as this. Like
no,
fire.
Okay.
There we go.
Aquí voy a empezar otra.
So we're going to move it to the back burner and I'm going to start another dish.
Nunca tengan miedo.
And don't be afraid.
De que les va a quemar.
Nothing's going to burn.
No pasa nada.
Nothing.
Algo que hizo la civilización es que el hombre dominó el fuego a través de la comida.
One of the things that civilization did was that man conquered fire through food. So don't be afraid of burning things. You won't burn it. Nothing will happen.
No pasa nada.
And nothing will happen.
Aquí va a haber más cantidad. Ustedes pueden decir, yo quiero más tomate, más cebolla, más no sé qué. Yo digo, yo quiero que sepa más, que prueben, que se quede más el sabor de la seta que de lo otro. El otro solamente es para aderezar.
You may want to say, oh, I want more tomato, more onion, but what I want here is for you mostly taste the mushroom. Mm-hmm. And the other is just a complement to bring out its flavor, not to dominate it. That's what I'm looking for.
Ahora voy a hacer el otro. Y lo mismo va a pasar con este. Acá, voy a hacer otro. La manteca me la quitaste.
And the same thing will happen with the next dish. Very similar. Lard.
How did you get the lard?
From the store with the shop at the store where make garnitas. And their recipes for rendering your lard, all that you
okay.
Give you one of the really good recipes.
And how to render?
That'd be great.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
No pares.
Yeah.
I don't know, the spoon is resting in the lard and then this comes back.
And all of those things you don't have to think about, as I mentioned earlier, because it's an immediate food, you can eat it right away. You don't have to worry about nothing's going to spoil because there's nothing that's going to be left over to spoil.
Because in my garden, I have them, and so when I'm working in the garden, I eat some while I'm out there, and sometimes I take them in and throw them in the salad, but most of the time they go away.
Está muy contenta la señora Mary que tiene que va a tener una receta para preparar verdolaga porque tiene mucho en su jardín y cuando está allí deshiervando se come unas crudas y a veces avienta a la ensalada pero no sabe qué hacer con las otras y las tiene que echar. I'm saying you
could have
composted.
Yeah, but I'm because of the seeds. Then I have even more.
So, as Raquel mentioned, it's simple. It's the same as the other ones, the same basic statue.
The same, like I said, the Trinity, the Mexican Trinity.
That's my.
I like that.
Maybe somebody else is using it.
And she tasted it, and there's nothing more salt.
Le probaste para sal, y le pasa, yeah. And the recipe is very clear about the salt.
Yeah, when you're
terminar. Están
going to finish. Entonces es cuando pongo sal.
When it's about to be finished.
Ustedes quieren mejorar su sabor, le pueden poner pimienta. Yo no soy de mucha pimienta.
No, it is mucho pepper. I don't use a lot of pepper. You may like to add pepper, but it's not something I like to use a lot.
Inclusive, en este punto, allá en mi tierra pondríamos epazote.
In fact, at this point, in my region, we would add the epazote.
O cilantro.
Or cilantro.
Y entonces tengo otro gusto.
So that gives another taste.
Pero aquí los sabores son muy, muy simples.
But here, the flavor is very simple, very elemental. Because of what's available.
Yeah. So I've been taught, maybe mushrooms like that, when they're done, you can tell when they're first done because they release their liquid.
So la señora me ha mencionado que cuando está cocinando setas, en este punto sabes que están listas porque sueltan sus jugos.
Exacto.
Yeah, exacto.
Sí. El hongo es agua, 90%.
No, no, no es un hongo, es un agua.
Champiñón, lo que sea, el hongo es eso. Y aquí en este punto, yo decido si lo quiero más cocido, que me quede al dente, como dicen los italianos. Entonces a mí me gustaría que cada uno tomara un pedacito y diría, yo quiero así, y otro yo no quiero así. Por favor.
Perfecto.
¿Qué le falta?
What does it mean? Does it feel like it's lacking? A little bit more.
I like mine al dente.
Entonces, pues ya está.
Oh, perfect.
Ahora, vamos a esperar que se enfríe para comerlo.
So we'll allow it to cool before we eat it. Really,
y entonces,
so,
cuando las personas dicen que es una ensalada es porque la van a comer fría, pero no porque comieron los ingredientes crudos, sino porque el guisado ya está frío.
So here when they say, interpret the name of this type of dish as a salad, it's not because they're going to eat the ingredients raw, but they eat them at room temperature.
Ah.
They're cold, so to speak.
Okay.
That's what our salad is. And they pull in the dish.
Bueno.
las verdolagas.
Okay, then here we have the purslane.
Bueno, ya las conocen.
You all know what you've all
seen. Lo que hicimos fue quitar todos los tallitos.
Well, you have to take off the stems.
Yo veía que ayer Cristi estaba comiéndosela con todo y el tallo.
And yesterday she saw Kirsten was eating them all with the stem and all.
Mm-hmm. Y yo no sé si ella le quita los tallos.
And she doesn't know if she de-stems, takes them off with her.
Yeah,
pero
little,
sí le quitamos los tallos.
Yeah. She said,
porque son más duros. Entonces queremos que esté suavecito.
And we want to be very soft.
Yeah, especially this time of year when they're starting to go to seed a little bit.
Sí, especialmente en esta temporada que se empiezan a tener ya semillita, ¿no?
Y se dan cuenta otra vez.
And
then it's yo mismo.
Once again, she's done the same. I've done the same thing. It's a pile of the fresh ingredient there.
Volvemos a usar algo para tapar para que salga pronto.
So that it comes out.
Vamos a ir poniendo por acá.
Is there another name for purslane?
No.
No.
Okay. I mean, there might be the same, like, you know.
Yo quiero platicarles en
but
este.
That's the official food world thing. She wants to tell you about me.
Ustedes conocieron los totopos que ahora llaman nachos porque les ponen queso y no sé cuánta cosa.
You guys know about, you know, corn tortilla chips that they call nachos.
No.
And put all that stuff on it.
Estas tortillas,
so these tortillas
en mi tierra
in my region,
se llaman cacalas.
Are called cacalas.
Aquí le llaman ahora tlayudas porque está de moda, pero no es una tlayuda.
Here they're calling them tlayudas, which is a word from Oaxaca,
mm-hmm.
because it's fashionable, but it's not a tlayuda.
La tlayuda es una tortilla preparada.
And the tlayuda is a prepared
no es una tortilla.
Tortilla
que se llama tlayuda.
It's not a tortilla that's called tlayuda.
Entonces aquí me parece que una manera de vender rápido es llamarle tlayuda y no es tlayuda.
I believe that here it's a way of selling them quickly.
Es una tostada natural, o sea,
it's a natural tostada.
Está cocida al comal.
It's cooked on the
tantas table. Veces hasta que tome este tostado.
It's cooked so many times on the comal until it crisps. So it's there's no oil or anything.
Este es maíz blanco y este es maíz negro.
And there's white and what we call, what she calls black corn.
Entonces, ¿cómo daría yo más sabor a esto? Bueno, yo solamente caliento, porque tengo que comer caliente esto, ¿no? Esta no se come fría.
How would I prepare this? I would heat it up.
Lo vamos a partir y sobre esta vamos a poner todo lo que, los guisados, para que ustedes lo coman como una tostada, como si fuera una ensalada.
So we're going to heat them, we're going to break them into pieces so that we'll put the different, like the mushroom and the other verbos on top to eat them. It's the vessel for eating.
Para nosotros una tostada.
And for us a tostada is.
Una tostada preparada.
A prepared tostada.
Es una ensalada sobre una tortilla.
Is a salad on top of a tortilla.
Eso es. Entonces estas van a servir de base para esto que estamos haciendo y una vez que se fría se puede poner aquí.
So these will be to serve as the base for the things that we're preparing once they're cooled.
Si fuera una tortilla recién salida del comal,
if it was a tortilla that was fresh off the
esperaría que se enfriara.
I would allow it to cool.
La frío y entonces tengo una tostada frita.
I would fry it and then I would have a fried
una tortilla frita, perdón.
I would have a fried tortilla.
Bueno, entonces ustedes me dicen, si queremos frita, no queremos frita, si queremos caliente o tostada al comal o tostada o caliente en el horno de microondas, eso es lo de menos.
She said, you let me know, I want it fried, I don't want it fried, I want it heated in the microwave, that's it. You'd rather know how you want your tostada or fried one.
En este punto,
at this point here,
yo decido si quiero más marchita mi verdura.
I decide if I want it more wilted or more vegetable.
O si la dejo así.
Or if I'll leave it like this.
Al dente.
Al dente.